Where'd it go?
He's coming. You might have scared him away, but he's probably getting more dirt.
Man, things are really moving around now.
Might have just scared him.
I think our Aiken's going. The lower Aiken looks like it's gonna die.
Which one?
That lower Aiken.
That one too?
Yeah.
How's it doing bad?
It just looks deteriorating. There it is. Shoveling.
He's making a big home for them. There he goes. See how they explore. If there's a predator comes, they'll guard. Symbiotic. See, he's protecting them from us.
It's crazy. Yeah.
They work as a pair. And he'll retrieve food. Like a bulldozer.
Did you learn that they go in pairs?
Yeah, any kind of gopis. The yellow one, too. He'll pair with the yellow one. And the ras is the biggest predator, but without the watchman gopis, the ras would probably take care of that shrimp for sure. Very symbiotic. And he cleans the den. He does all the housekeeping.
What does it eat? Just scraps?
Yeah. He'll bring scraps back for the fish. For the entire den. They take turns. Pistol shrimp. They're making a fort. Bulldozer.
It's so crazy.
I think he's building a whole network. That guy's blind too.
You blind, Ken?
You can see pretty well.
Watchman Gobi. Bulldozer, huh?
Yeah, it's crazy.
come out through there. Building that fortress.
He's not going to disrupt any of the corals?
No. If anything, I'll just cover them back up.
Since he's blind, he's got a lot of predators, but this guy has good eyesight to protect. I don't know where the yellow one is too. The yellow one should be taken care of both too. He can serve both yellow one and the white goat.
There's a little bubble.
It's just the seaweed.
Oh.
Some type of kelp. Shut it down. It's a lot of activity, not a bio activity.
That really changed the landscape.
Is he still bulldozing?
I don't see any other activity. Oh. There he goes, moving some more.
Dog just wanted to see what was on the other side of the wall. No. Instead, he saw a whole lot of trouble.